Hello, everybody. My name is Drew, and welcome back to another episode of LEGO Star Wars, The Complete Saga. I just wanted to show you guys something real quick before we start. Yeah, you read that right. You're seeing the screen correctly. Everything except the challenges for episode one is done. And I may even do the challenges off camera because to hell with episode one. Although it is an excellent place to farm studs, given that we have 581,850 of the little bastards. Also made really possible from our 8x score multiplier that we now have, which would be great for getting all the rest of the true Jedi modes. I see you there, Darth Maul. Which we're going to work on right now with Chapter 5 of Episode 5, Cloud City Trap. Let's see what is in store for our heroes. Luke's looking good. He's all pumped up. He wants to go kick some ass. I mean, we already know what's going to happen. He doesn't know what's going to happen, but we know what's going to happen. I love the way they've designed these models, though. Very, very close to the actual models for LEGO. Although I've never had an X-Wing. I do have a lot of LEGO Star Wars models, but I don't have the X-Wing. Alright, R2, let's do this thing. Oh, good, I do have my lightsaber. Sweet! I'm just gonna stand here and swing my lightsaber around. Kill him? Kill him! Nice. 8x score multiplier is just not even fair. Just not even fair. Okay, I'm gonna assume that I gotta do one of these jobs. Okay, we're good. Except you can't build. So that doesn't really help me. Ah, but you know what will help me? I bet you I can hover. Okay, hold on. Let me change back to Luke for a half second. Because there's a stud there that I desperately need. Wow, look at that. We are almost at True Survivor, or True Jedi. Every episode. How many are we in now? This is episode 13? No, 14. Episode 14. And I still keep calling it not the right name. It's True Jedi mode. True Jedi. Okay, how do I... Oh, no! Oh, that's a bounty hunter section. I find this distasteful. All right, Luke. Work your magic, buddy. Now, I wonder how I can get to that canister. I wonder. I wonder if his hover will hold up. Apparently not. Oh, careful. Yeah, it did. Sweet. So at least we're going to get some of the canisters. I don't honestly expect to get all of them. Oh, you need to activate that panel. Oh, how very silly of me. I don't know what's going on. There's just death. Okay, we're good. We're good. Fuck you, stormtroopers. Just gonna go ahead and behead all these dudes. That's fine. See, the one thing that I'm always forgetful of is keeping my eye out for stuff. And that's my fault. I don't do that properly. There's always things to... Oh, good, a power-up that I don't need. Well, that appears to be a blaster. No. Inappropriate music for this section. Thanks for the foreshadowing. Can I use you? No, I cannot. All right, hold on, let's grab our two. And activate this. Now, this is going to give us a block, I'm assuming? It is a block. Aha. And then, I'm assuming you open the door. Ow. Yeah, go fuck yourselves. Where the hell do you all keep coming from? Seriously, I need to, like, block this vent or something, man. Jesus. Okay, so what did this do? Ah, okay, I gotcha. I understand. Now I use that to blow the door open. Aha! Direct. You too. Bounty Hunter? Bounty Hunter. Man, free play mode is so good. Look at that. I've already 78,000 studs in this level. That's not even fair. Not even fair. So this is... Hold up a minute. If this is Chapter 5, what am I doing in Chapter... Is that just the Darth Vader battle? I bet you that's just going to be the Darth Vader battle. Oh, no. Darth Vader's right here. Hi. Nope, that didn't do anything. Okay, I'm not supposed to do with you. Okay, I'm so that jumps him there. I don't. Is there, like, a pattern I'm supposed to be doing here? This is very unclear right now. Didn't help me, man. Didn't. Okay, well, why don't I do this? He's just gonna... Oh, I gotcha. No choice but to fight me now, bitch. I need to really time this better. Because I have one heart left, and I don't want to die. Okay, so I gotta listen to R2's little... And then do this! Aha! Which makes no sense. You shouldn't be coughing. You have a respirator. You should just be giggling at that. Oh, and I died. Well, that was bound to happen. Okay. Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Gotcha. One more. We can do this. We can beat the evil Darth Vader. Using bullshit. Aha. And now he'll run away. Yeah. So what is the last level going to be? I'm just confused now. Oh, that's a Sith thing. Okay, so that doesn't help me. Are you? And now, oh wait, how am I going? Will he just automatically activate that for me? Oh, he will! Well, that's convenient. See, I like it when the AI actually does something useful. Alright, so now we need to go this way. But I wonder, because that door is a stormtrooper. Oh no, I need to go back and get the stormtrooper helmet. Okay, hold on. Hold on, hold on. I can indeed do this. 106. Oh, well, not if I do that. Okay, would you not... Could you not do that? That'd be great. Jump on that thing first. There you go. Well, rip R2. I need to get back to that helmet station real quick. I'll take that, thank you. And now I can go fool the door into letting me through. Thus foiling your fiendish plan, Darth Vader. I can continue chasing you. Honestly, this plan is dumb of his. He left me alive. Poor planning, Vader. Poor planning. Hi. Hi, Darth. Okay, I'm not sure why I'm... Oh, okay, I got you. Ah, I can't get there. No. Unfortunate. R2. This is a job for you. Okay, I got you. So that'll move. No, I hope. Okay, good. It's going to continue. Oh, well, that didn't help me. And another one. Sweet. Sweet. Oh. Didn't work? Question mark. Okay. I had to let it wait. Ah, shit. Oh, wait. Now how the hell am I supposed to get back? I guess... will I make this? No, I will not. Oh, okay. Hold on. There we go. No. Okay, there we go. I needed R2 to join me. Okay, you come over here. Shit. Come on, I'm trying to do this in an orderly fashion, man. Although, should I talk more? Do you guys like it when I talk more through these things? I don't know why I find talking through these things, like, not difficult per se, but, like, I gotta think about what I'm doing. You know what I mean? Okay, so you're gonna go up there. Oh, and now in the meantime, you're gonna send assholes to distract me. That's really not cool, Vader. Okay, R2 can go up there now. I'm just gonna grab those. What a wuss. Most feared Dark Lord in the entire galaxy. And he stands up there like a pussy. Lame, man. Super, super lame. Okay, well, I'll let you guys fight him. That's cool. I'm gonna do this job. Oh god, so many. Too many. Okay, so I filled this thing. Now what? Okay, that's broken, so I can do nothing about that. Oh, is this gonna... Okay, hold up. Is this gonna make... No, it's not doing anything. Oh, okay, hold on. I gotcha. Hold on. Okay, you're gonna die. You're gonna shoot me. You're gonna kill me. I'm gonna be upset. I'm gonna decapitate you. Okay, you're on there. Okay, and I'm gonna push this thing. And you will activate that so I can go on killing Darth Vader. Yeah, fuck you, man. Respirator system, my ass. Oh, come on. Ow. I can shock his ass. That's hilarious. That's too good. Okay, yeah. Jump. Come on, man. You're steaming the cape up. Not cool. Health. Thank you. Boom, Jedi Slam. Ugh. Oh, do these guys just spawn? Come on. Okay, good. That's one thing that I can say about the later games in LEGO. They at least got the pacing better. I assume. I actually don't know, because I don't think... The only other modern game I played was Jurassic World. I'll play more of them, because the next LEGO Star Wars comes out during the summer, and I'm very much looking forward to playing that when I pick it up. That game will be amazing. I'm going to run. And I give chase. I've had these, sir. Yeah, episode 7 is going to be really, really good. I'm looking forward to that. Ugh. Okay, well, don't fall off the edge. Okay, there's one. Ow, my face. That's rude. Okay. Doom. And... yes, yes. Okay, so this is like the... oh, come on. There you go. Ow. That was not cool, dude. Not playing by the rules, man. Well, I mean, he's a Sith Lord, so... ugh, this is the gimmick? This is the gimmick? This is a horrible gimmick. Because I gotta fly here on R2. I gotta fly back. Okay, there you go. There it is. Okay. Nope. No, we're not done yet. I got all your hearts, man. Unless I gotta blow... I get you. I bet you I gotta blow out the window. Or he's gonna blow out the window. One or the other. Okay, hold on. There it is. Got it. Okay. Now, okay, I was saying, how the hell do I get over there? That is how I get over there. All right. Yep, through the window. Oh, hold on. I need this. Just keep doing that. The Jedi Slam seems to be the most effective method of doing this. Okay. Before I continue. Yoink. Oh, fire too. That was good. Just rip by. Got it. I got just left in the battle, man, like a badass. That's a stormtrooper jar. That doesn't help me. Okay, you gotta give me like an opening, man. None of this no opening bullshit. Although if I keep doing it this way, I'll be fine. Oh well, not if I do that. That was dumb. That was dumb, Drew. Why'd you do that? Aha! Cutscene. Yes. Oh well, rip. Goodbye, hand. And Luke, I am your father. That's Padme too. That's amazing. He shows him a family picture. Leku just looks at him like, nah, fuck you, buddy. I'm out. I want to imagine that Vader's face under the helmet was like, yo, what the fuck, man? I think that's like, who does that? Oh, right in the balls, too. Like, how pissed off he is. That's great. Oh, man. So, we unlocked Bespin Skywalker. Super. I'm sure I have to buy him. Oh, I guess not. It's a total... nice. Okay, what's our mini kit? Oh, it's gonna be one of those Bespin Cloud pods, for sure. Awesome. Well, we're gonna go back to the cantina, as we usually do to end these episodes off. Keeping to my one chapter per level or per episode kind of deal. Alright, well, that was chapter 5. Obviously, we'll need to re-go through this in single player free play mode, but we are one chapter closer to finishing off episode 5 and the ability to go back and do episodes 2 and 3 because we're still doing the machete order and go from there, guys. All right, so as usual, you know the drill. If you liked the episode, go ahead, please leave a like. You can always find other work I have done in the description box below. And of course, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye!